A woman has been found dead after being shot in her head, and investigators were on that scene for hours overnight. This happening in North Strabane Township, Washington County. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter, though, Amanda Kocher, joins us live right now with more, and her husband has been arrested.
The victim has been identified as 49-year-old Louise Weis-Edmonds, and we just spoke with police. They tell us that her husband is in jail this morning, arrested and charged in her death. This is a look at the suspect here, 50-year-old Scott Edmonds. He's in the Washington County Jail, arrested and charged in the murder of his wife. Around 8:40 last night, someone heard a gunshot coming from inside the home at 117 Victoria Drive in North Strabane Township and called 911. When police arrived, they went inside the house. They tell us they went through the front door, and that's when they found Scott Edmonds holding his wife, who was bleeding. Officers separated them. They discovered she had been shot in the head. The Washington County coroner pronounced her dead about an hour after that first 911 call. Police spent hours searching the home. They found a gun believed to be the weapon used in the murder, hidden in the pocket of a pool table inside the house. Right now, though, it's unclear what led to the shooting.
There was nothing said at the scene to our officers. Obviously, the victim and Mr. Edmonds are husband and wife. We know that.
And Edmonds was charged with criminal homicide and tampering with evidence. Again, he remains in the Washington County Jail this morning. Reporting live, I'm Amber Nicotra, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.